What is up, guys? This is 2 Minute. Today, I'm back at you with another video on Bloxburg. Oh, yeah. Okay, in the previous episode, we used 2 Minute script, of course. So, right off the bat, we can start to see a lot of role players, you know. Daily reward. Yes. Cool. Okay, it's nighttime. I'm clean. Yep, thank you. I don't want to be like those people, but in the previous episode. Okay, this rug is nice. Well, anyways, the wallpapers are cool. But in the previous episode, someone just left us some tacos. So let's just take a little portion out of ya. We're sitting down in. I'm just all by myself. I'm so lonely. I have such a miserable life, but that's how life works. I'm fine, okay. Let's check out my homie self. Okay, so I don't have no fun. So let's go watch some TV and we'll be back at you in the morning. Come on, just turn the... Don't you hate it when, like, you have to get up to turn the TV on? It just... Great, now I have to watch it. I actually have to... Watch it. Dude, I don't know why, but I don't really like to watch news. Many Robloxians do lift. Waffles. I couldn't even English right today. Waffles are super healthy. This is weird. But yeah, I'll just chill out. And yeah, I'll see you in the morning. So guys, I'm just gonna decide to go to work early. I went to bed and stuff, and yeah, I can hear people with their motorcycles outside. So guys, by the end of the season, I want that. I definitely want that. That thing is amazing. Look at these bikes, man. I wish I could ride them, but of course I can't, but you know what? So, I want to make today's episode pretty interesting. I'm going to try go to the very top of the mountain, and I'm going to try hang glide. But, that's after work, so once I get my paycheck, I'll be just alright. I don't really want to be pizza boxer. No. I want to be what I was like before, the very best. Yeah. It's a lame old pizza guy. Yep. A pizza guy. Out of ingredients. Ooh. Hey, you said cheese pizza. Okay. Thank you. Cheese. Pepperoni. And yeah, I'll be back. And yeah. We'll see you later, homies. Okay, guys. It's time for a lunch break. We're really hungry. A doy, because you can see down here. It says I'm hungry. And we can close that if you want, but let's go and order some food. I want a pizza slice. Oh, yeah. Okay, let's sit down. Oh, yeah, whoa! Baby! No. Oh, my gosh! Dude, that's $1,000. That's a new record. Dude, oh my gosh, that's crazy. Dude, yeah, and this is only my, lunch break. You know? But, we're fine. Our hunger's up. Wow. Dude, that's crazy. But, let's continue our work. That was, like, the shortest work break ever. In the history of work breaks. Oh my gosh. You know what? I'm tired of working. So actually, let's just get out of here. Because, yeah. Wow. That was awesome. So guys, I will time-lapse this of me going up to the top. Hopefully we can get up to the top. Oh, yep, you can cross a bridge. And you can go mountain trekking or whatever you call it. Nice little park. I recommend you add like some little fountain in the middle. Some little scenery. Maybe some birds, man. It'd be cool. But right now, we're ready to climb up here. Alright, homies. I'm up on the top. And please tell me I wanna... Yes! Guys! I believe I can fly.
Oh. I believe I can fly. I believe I can touch the sky.
One with nature! Hello everybody! I'm flying! Dude, this is so cool! I'm flying! Whoa. This is so rad! Wow! Dude, what do you mean, man? You're bored? You're having the time of your life! This is odd, it doesn't affect your fun. But dude, this is cool! Hey, homies! Dude, this is awesome! Okay, let's land on the shore thing. This is cool. You actually can get up there and hang glide. Let's land in the ocean. I hope like you can use like a yacht or some random thing when you're like super rich. Oh no, we're coming for a crash landing. Uh-oh. No. Oh, we just bonked the wall. Okay. How do I land? Oh, dude, that was fun. Okay. Yeah, that was really fun. That was really, really fun. Ben's ice cream. Cool. But, wow, dude, that was crazy. Okay, so, that was awesome. And, yeah. I really want to do that again, but we have a lot of money with us right now, so I'd say we just, you know, do stuff, I guess. We have a lot of money, so I think, no, I'm fine. We just gotta go home, patch ourselves up, you know, take a nice shower, eat some nice snacks, you know, actually we just ate, but. You know, just watch some TV, you know, take a nice afternoon cat nap, and yeah, we'll be fine. And then we'll be ready to customize the house. So yeah, we'll be our bees. We'll see you later, homies. So guys, I entered build mode, and this thing is crazy awesome. Okay, how do I do this? Okay, I want like that really cool like thing around my house. So, yeah, I'm just gonna build this thing down like a boss. Hiya! Oh, man. I feel so sorry for our money, but it's called life, I guess, so. Actually, oops, I got out of building mode. Weird, but whatever. Okay. We're in build mode again, Adoy. But, equals, what? Now we need to do. Okay, you know what, guys? So, we're gonna go, I'm just gonna speed this up real quick. And, yeah, I'll be back when we're done. See you guys. Speed now. Thank you. Yeah. We got the whole thing covered. Everything is coming out well. So the next episode, I'm gonna try destroy this entire house and make it something else. Okay, so now we know how much money we need for each of everything. So I'm gonna make like this thing that the house. Like a modern house. So I'm gonna draw a drawing of a plan of my modern house, and then I'll come back at you tomorrow. But we need to work hard. We need to pump in on the pizza planet and punch it right in the face. But yeah, it's just crazy, I guess. But yep, this is like a really homely house. But we're gonna have to bulldoze this when we have $10,000 in our bank right now, right here, right now. So I'm hoping this will be like episode 4, episode 3, we get to smash this thing down. It's gonna be cool, but yeah, it's pretty fun. We covered a lot today, but the most fun thing was going up there with those sick hang gliders, man. That was like the real highlight of today, and that was really cool. So yeah, guys, if you enjoyed this video, please do hit that like button, and yeah, subscribe for more. And this guy's a premium homie, but thanks, number one, obviously farting, but he just looks exactly like a guest, but yeah, cool. So yeah, we'll see y'all in the next video, and yeah, peace out. And yeah, hope you guys enjoyed it. And yeah, do me hit that like button. Okay, I'm gonna say it again. Do me hit that like button and subscribe for more pizza. And yeah, we'll see y'all in the next video.